my gosh, you guys.
Sometimes I hate every single stupid word you say. Sometimes I wanna slap you on your whole face. There's no one quite like you. You push all my buttons down. I know life would suck without you. At the same time, I wanna hug you. I wanna wrap my hands around your neck. You're an asshole, but I love you. And you made me so mad, I ask myself why I'm still here, or where could I go? You're the only love I've ever known. But I hate you, I really hate you so much, I think it must be true love. True love, it must be true.
Hi guys, I hope you guys like the new intro. It took a while and I fell in love with it. So, I hope you guys are ready for this video. It's going to definitely be a bit of hodgepodge type things. So, buckle in, here we go. So, I thought it'd be fun to kind of add a couple of like random days and just hodgepodge it all together. So, the first thing that you guys are gonna see is what one of our mornings like is at Starbucks. I know what you guys are thinking, but I mean, we gotta have somewhere to stay up. So, another thing that kind of happened this week is we celebrated my sister Bria's birthday. So, we had a little bit of family time and played some shout out. I think that's the name of it, and it was just hilarious. So, if you guys have not played that game, you should definitely play it. But the only thing that's kind of funny is that it makes you kind of slobber a lot. So another thing that happened is my friend Demi started selling Thrive. And if you don't know what Thrive is, it is a weight loss slash energizer slash almost all of the above. I'm gonna go ahead and insert the clip of her coming over and talking about Thrive.
Hi guys, so like we mentioned before, I have Demi. Hold on, oh, I can't get this to turn around. Oh God, this is bad guys, this is real bad. Okay, I'm just gonna turn the whole fern around. This is Demi, say hi Demi. And this is her sister.
Hi.
And her little cutie patootie. And where's Mr. Bentley? Oh. There you are. Oh, he is distracted. And then this is her, Demi's older son. Say hi.
Hi.
Oh,
that's my son.
That's hers. She made that. She made him. So like I said, okay? We're going to go ahead and discuss Thrive. So I'm going to let Demi go ahead and explain it a little bit more. And in the description box below, I'm going to go ahead and put her link, okay? So Demi, take it away.
Public speaking type of person. Oh, you're gonna help? You're gonna be my showgirl? What is it, Vanna White? Okay, so this capsules is a three-step system. These are the capsules. It comes with a little package. And you take those in the morning on an empty stomach with water. Then about 20-30 minutes later, you're gonna want to do the shake. Vanilla's delicious, actually my favorite. You can add cinnamon to it. It tastes like a cinnamon roll. Comes in its own little package as well. And these help control your appetite, so you're not snacking in the morning if you want to lose weight or not. Then there's several different labels. Right now I just have the original, and I bought it in the rose gold because that's pretty, and the black label. So the original label is... Hold on. So the original is just for basically your weight management. It's going to help support your appetite, energy, lots of energy. Black label, my absolute favorite. This one also, weight management, mental and mood support. Also supports your energy. Moms, dads, this is the one for you. You can use two labels at a time. Like when I did my 5-hour drive down here, I used both labels. So pretty much you can do samples. You can get 3 days worth of product for 25 for the original, 30 for the black label. They're just cute little stickers. You place them anywhere on your body. And what it is, it's kind of like a wearable nutritional patch. So you've heard of like the nicotine patches, the birth control patches. These ones are cute designs.
That's the one that I'm getting.
And so, but you can get, you'll get 9 more products, 3 days worth for $25 or $30. Then you can also do full months, or you can even become a promoter and sell. It's really an honest working product because I'm not one to go buy stuff and waste my money on random things. I tried it, it works, and it doesn't work. But this actually works, honestly. Works.
So what made you start Thrive?
I battled postpartum depression and anxiety, and I heard that the black label helps with your mood stability. So I stopped my medicine, I tried the black label, this one, and believe it or not, I was actually up with my kids, I wasn't having negative thoughts, I was playing, I was cleaning, and I wasn't snacking all day. There's a specific patches of the duo that you can use for just weight loss, but I like the mood support, the black label.
So I'm definitely gonna try it. Like Demi stated, she's definitely not the type to just go for whatever she hears. So sorry, I got a sippy cup in my face. So I'm definitely gonna try it, and I'll definitely take you guys along with me with this journey. Like I said, I'm gonna put Demi's promo code at the bottom because she actually sells. So what I went ahead and did is I got the $25 one. I'm gonna try it for 3 days and then take it from there. So just like she stated, I'm going to get the stickers, the milkshakes, and the tablet formula, and I'm gonna take individual pictures of everything again so that you guys can see it, and we'll take it from there.
Ooh, sorry guys, Gaston wanted to join the video. So after, you know, we had our little get together, Demi, her sister, and I went outside and just kind of let the kids play around.
You draw, baby.
Leave Ola alone, she's doing art.
Art by O, are you done now? She's done, guys. She's done.
Very cool.
So like I mentioned, I hope that you guys kind of like the randomness of my life. And I did actually forget to mention about the little clip at work before. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Like I said, I'm going to go ahead and in the description box below put Demi's user stuff. So if you guys want to check it out, y'all are more than welcome to. And as always, be the change you want to see in the world, girls and guys. Bye.
So the filter of the day is this cutie patootie. I'm spitting out all the love to all of my followers and my newcomers. Thank you.
Share and subscribe.